I came to this idea. Bored na bored ako. Tapos pandemic. I'm searching to this kind of PL. Alam nyo, ang laki nang naitulong nito sa akin. Yung kwento na to na naging inspirasyon ng lahat. Hindi tayo naging bored. Naging masaya tayo sa pandemic dahil dito. Sino bang hindi? Dahil sa kwentong to, yun yung nagpabago sa atin. Yun yung nagpakilala sa atin na dapat magmahal kahit sino ka pa. Sino mga makakalimot sa kanilang dalawa? Yung kakulitan pa lang itong dalawa, hindi mo na matiis yung kilig na ramdaman mo. Cairo at Gabriel. Iba, diba? Imong pangalan. Pag naririnig mo, nakatatak na sa utak mo ang Game Boys. Ang pamagat na Game Boys. Kilala ko lang naman ang Game Boys dahil sa colorful thumbnail sa YouTube. And the rest was history. Di ko akalain na 1 year na pala o 1 taon na ang nakakaraan. Until now, hook pa rin ako sa kwentong to. At sa mga iconic characters. Nagpasaya, nagpaiyak, nagtanggal sa atin ng problema sa pandemyang ito. So thankful na kilala ko tong pamilyang to. Marami akong nakilalang kaibigan. Isa to sa mga rason na nasurvive ko ang pandemic. Salamat Game Boys. Kamahal-mahal na pamilya talaga to. At di ko yun malilimutan.
Game Boys taught me a lot of things. Game Boys taught me to value my family and friends, especially this pandemic. This is the first BL series that I have watched, so it served as my eye-opener to LGBT community.
Game Boys taught me a lot of valuable life lessons, such as loving yourself, spending more time with your family, and saying that you love them, especially this pandemic. And it also taught me that if there is any opportunity in front of you, you should grab it, because you'll never know what will happen. And lastly, don't apologize for who you really are. And this series is all about equality. And it gave us hope.
Mayo 22, pecha kung kailan namin kayo nakilala. Game Boys. 8 letra, ngunit pinahanga at pinabilib tayo ng sobrang-sobra. Hindi inaasahan sa kalagitnaan ng pandemya ay biniya ang makilala ang mga taong nagpasaya, nagpaiyak, nagpatawa sa maraming kabataan. Sinamahan namin kayo sa inyong mahabang paglalakbay patungo sa hinaharap. Patuloy pa rin kaming sumusuporta at susuportahan kayo hanggang sa huli. Nang dahil sa Game Boys, tuturuan kong magmahal, magpatawad at magpasaya ng maraming tao. Hindi man namin kayo mapasalamat sa personal, balang araw magkikita-kita rin tayo. Maraming salamat sa lahat. Mahal na mahal namin kayo.
In this world full of uncertainties and rejection, Game Boys taught me a lot of things, not only about life, but also how to love unconditionally. Thank you for the inspiration and to make us believe that all is fair in love and war. Thanks for the great time and great memories. Game Boys is a lightsaber during our difficult time. A big thank you with a lot of love. We love Game Boys. Mwah!
Why do I love Game Boys? Well, besides that each episode showcases the dedication of its team to provide proper queer representation in the Philippines, I got a lot of life lessons from the show. Gav told me to take risks and work towards your goal with a lot of patience. Kai taught me to be true to yourself when it comes to your values and how you feel. Pearl taught me to help those in need, whether it's as simple as a listening ear or kind words. Cairo, Terrence, and Risa taught me to own up to my mistakes and correct them in the best way I can. Game Boys became one of my peaceful, sweet refuge from all the uncertainty going on last year. So, from the bottom of my heart, I love you, Game Boys team.
It was just an accident that I watched the Game Boys, but I never thought I would fall in love with it, especially with the characters. Game Boys are the ones who inspired me in many things, especially in the time we have now. You can see in the Game Boys the love for their family and friends. I used to only know them as artists, but now they are one of the colors in my dark world. They don't treat us as fans, but as their family. Thank you, Game Boys, because you make many people happy in different parts of the world.
Happy World Game Boys Day!
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 Happy World Game Boys Day!